Alright, time to kill some shit. Well, first checking my army here. How deselects shit when you change the leader. I suppose I could always use the gladiator pits to get my guys leveled up a bit. If I don't like how low they are, which I don't. You know what? I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna level up at least one of them. I'm gonna level up my bodyguard guy. Throw him some easy wins. This guy just made my bodyguard. No, he's the one I wanted to. This guy actually did.
Woo! Oh, I do like it when they act big!
Show me what you can do!
Look, a Caragor! Down you go! I will break you!
Why is the Caragor not doing anything?
Bleeding.
I picked him partly because he's afraid of Caragors. Instead of leveling up shitty guys, should be recruiting good ones. I mean, if some little guy gets a win, so be it. I'm planning on them all dying.
Think you're tough, eh? We'll see about that.
Show me what you got. What? Caragor!
I like it!
time to go boom!
They were equal levels, man. My guy would totally win. But they are not. Bye, guy.
Of things. Battling atop Barad-dûr, taking back Minas Morgul. I bet you're feeling pretty good about yourself. I bet I can make that stop.
I'll take that bet. Felt for some reason like he'd have spiders. He didn't.
Let's teach you a lesson, shall we? Time to see how long your guts are. Behind you!
One-shotted.
Do you prefer a slit throat or something even quicker?
Places to be.
crowd screams for you. I will make you scream for them.
Oh, I should have picked a savage.
Let's get this over with!
To get another clinch victory from the savage, taking advantage of his scheme against this fat motherfucker. It's alright. Just recruit the fat motherfucker. That's the goal.
On the edge of Mordor has changed hands again. But those hands look darker now than when they first failed to protect it.
Basic guys, they can die.
Underestimate me. I want a good fight.
Another damn glob to kill.
Gonna gut ya.
Execution time.
You're dead.
You better run away. Remember who killed you,
little insect!
It's gonna explode!
Oh shit, I forgot to try to resurrect the guy after I killed him.
You're ready for an explosion! Now stab your neck!
Just realized that. And it's gonna be too late now, because his body's gonna be gone.
Already. It's gonna explode! Get ready for an explosion! Die!
Rock, paper, scissors really goes a long way in this. Tanks look like they kill marauders. Marauders kill the big guys.
You better run away!
Of course, rock, paper, scissors, not as effective when someone's twice your level. Don't lose your head.
Thank you. taking back Minas Morgul? Bringing about that big eye that's always watching us? I liked Mordor the way it was before you messed it all up.
Make Mordor great again. This'll be what now?
I will be your chosen. Suppose I have to watch your back now.
What's the worst thing about being an Odor?
Questions. Always about size. How much food we eat.
I think I might need to get shit. Need to get more, whatchamacallit, might, where I can actually try to bring him back from the dead. Beating up my own guy doesn't give me
much. The Dark Lord is everywhere, Ranger! Even in your ranks!
Well, thanks!
Nice army you're making. Needs a proper Uruk in charge, though.
What an ambush.
I'm wounded!
I'm bringing you eternal pain!
Someone help me!
Thanks. Now let's fight!
Oh, hey, I'm...
needs a blood lord.
Me!
Bleed already? What do you have the honor? Go ahead.
Tell the others.
Go ahead. Got turtle waiting. So much for some quick recruits.
Come on now, who's next? It's a crowd.
Beast Fodder and Beast Slayer. Not bad. That means he kills his weakness.
Looking forward to this like I am.
Come on, then. Unless you're a coward.
Caramel!
Fubar the Dismembered. It's a great name. That makes sense, because he's fucked up beyond all repair. Although, he's repaired. He's got an arm, kinda.
You maggot! Enough brawling, you lousy maggots! Death to the Tark! You won't catch me, it's simple. You're chosen. You will not fall.
I forgot to raise corpses again when I had the opportunity. I think all those guys are cleaned out now. I know they would have been very low level, but still. Surprisingly close.
chosen. You're chosen. No harm will come to you.
Send him to die again. Why is he not here?
Care to try your hand against me? You want to die now? So be it!
Eyes up, Caragor! Enough of you! Should have held on! Watch this!
Gained 7 levels off of that, not bad. Really care about getting one of those, so I don't fuck with the button. Shit, I forgot to resurrect that guy.
I fight for Sauron, and I will gladly dedicate your death to him.
Oh, I wanted a challenge.
Feel the Dark Lord fight.
Death comes Shaya!
You have taken his city, raised the dead against his will, and defiled Barad-dûr. Your punishment is long overdue.
Some kinds can help with pain if you eat them.
That was, not the right guy, I guess. All these orcs look alike. I saw mortally flammable, I didn't want him in my army. I don't know what his class was, so when I resurrect him, it'll be good regardless. I don't have enough juice to resurrect anyone. Need a good way to level shit up. Another one that looks too easy to kill.
You're a little on the dull side, but you'll do.
You dare face me?
Peel the skin! See what...
Go to the outside world and kill shit so I can boost up my might.
What was that noise?
Past the arena? Nah, I just hadn't reached it yet. It's like that body's already gone. So, a machine commander. Machine commander.
Just a trifle. Nothing for you to worry about.
Try and give me a real challenge.
Caragor! Face me! Fear!
Might have been trying to skip it because this seems like it's gonna be drawn out as fuck.
Death, that's suffer and die!
should check two boxes.
Undead. I've been known to dabble in corpses a bit myself.
He's a necrophiliac. I think you just confirmed what I was joking about.
You won't
my
be
last
getting
garbage
past
guy.
Me!
Well, until I replace my
mortars. I was
mortars.
Hoping it would be you.
A caragol!
I will end you!
Thank you.
retook Minas Morgul, did you? Now don't go changing the name back. I just got used to the new one.
That was resurrect, not recruit. Guess I should have killed him and brought him back.
Oh, no, I'm not falling for that again. So kill him and resurrect him. Nothing to boost my might here.
Oh well. Lost opportunity.
See how well you play dead when you're dead! Come on, I'm ready for ya!
Get some might, so that worked out. I was a guy that I don't think I needed anything from. Didn't think trackers on my list of things I gotta get. I could be wrong. My memory is such shit. Dislike my current look. I don't know if the equipment's any good, because I've just been spamming to get my legends leveled up, but looks kind of cool. Warmonger Beastmaster with no weaknesses. That's pretty cool.
So far, and that luck is about to end. Get ready to die, then.
Cannibal.
Looks like I gotta kill him.
Versus man! I like my odds.
It doesn't work on enemies. I guess I should have recruited him, killed him, and then resurrected him or something. Okay, that sucks. So, always recruit. I raise them from the dead wouldn't matter if they're a friend or foe. Didn't matter in the fucking quest for the one guy. Zod? Is that his name? Fiery weapons really go a long way in the arena. And I think I like my batch of guys now. I think I'll just quit fucking with the arena and get back to the game. This weapon. I need to kill a slayer. Thank you. kind of like that one. It's way too low level, but I like it. I like the skills on it. The two. All right. So yeah, this whole episode is going to be basically pit fighting and maintenance. I'm going to take a piss and then get into the real fight. Which I should be a lot stronger in now, since I have an army behind me that doesn't suck, and I don't think I really increased my gear that much, but maybe. Let me see, did I? I think I'm still using pretty much the same gear. I only got two legendaries equipped, and I think they're already that level, but whatever. I leveled stuff up for future potential sets and stuff, I guess, maybe. I don't know. I think I'm pretty close to the end of the game anyways. Well, we'll find out.